Hi guys, it's me, Ben again. So I'm at Narfield Hospital, second time round. I'm just waiting for the nurse to come in and talk to me about what's going to happen, as I have to have another MRSA swab because the other ones I had were wrong. And then hopefully it goes ahead. I'm so nervous. I woke up with a headache. That might just be because I was nervous and everything. But yeah, so I'm here and it's just gone past 7:20 in the morning and I'm so shattered. And we'll keep giving you updates during the day. But yeah, so just waiting for swabs and then have a shower and then get into the fancy gown. But we'll keep you updated.
So we're in the hospital, as Ben said. I've had your swabs done in your lovely gown. So we're just waiting for the nurse to come back in and Dr. Yellen to come back round. And that, how are you feeling?
I feel the sickness has gone down a bit, but obviously I'm still nervous, but also excited. But I'm hungry.
But and I feel bad because I'm eating.
Don't. Obviously, you can't eat 6 hours before your surgery, but obviously I don't know when I'm going to be, so obviously 6 hours is I've done 6 hours.
Yeah, we haven't eaten since 11:30, 12:00.
Yeah, so obviously I don't know when I am. I could be, they've said that I was last, obviously they had to do the swabs. But obviously last, does that mean I'm going to be in the afternoon? It depends on how many they've got with Yellen. Yeah, I don't know.
Your little heart this morning when you woke up and you went to drink your juice. And I was like, you're not allowed juice.
I was like, I need a drink. I picked up the juice bottle like this. I was like, you're not allowed. I was like, oh. It's like, get me a cup of water then.
But it's all right. Just waiting game now. You're going to be here.
Thank you.
And we're upload, obviously, when you come round, definitely. I can laugh at it when he's hard.
Yeah.
But okay.
I'll take little pictures and stuff and we'll upload. Okay, so it is 8:45-ish, just before, and I've seen Dr. Yellen. He's marked my chest of where he's going to be cutting. I've also seen the anaesthetist this time, so I know he's here, so they can't say they have no anaesthetist. And everything's okay, done blood pressure and everything. Gowned up, as you can see, in the fancy gown. I've got the wristband there, so you can see my name. And I've got an extra pillow that I've been bragging on about since I got here, seven. I've only just got it. And the nurse is lovely. She's so nice and friendly, which is good. And she just bought me my fancy socks. Look at them. They're the sexy sockings. I'm feeling a little bit better. My nerves have gone down. I'm hungry. My belly's talking to my boyfriend at the moment. And yeah, I think that's probably it so far, which needs to be said until later. One more thing. So when Dr. Yellen did come round, obviously I asked him when I'll most likely be down, and he said around 1:30. And then obviously I asked Emma, which is the nurse, what time did I put the fancy sockings on? And then she was just like, oh well, you're last on the list. And she was like, you could be down about 12:30, so she said to put the socks on at 12, and I might be able to drink. I've not had a drink since 5:30 in the morning. I'm just so thirsty, my throat's all dry, so I could potentially have a drink up till 10, but I just gotta wait for that to be confirmed. So hopefully you have a picture of me drinking water or something later, so it'll be good. But yeah, we'll keep you updated till then.